Sorry.
There's nothing tougher than a honey badger. In Afrikaans, they call it the ratel.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. Yeah. He's so tight as a ratel.
Yeah, you
had
a military
vehicle. I've seen on a video, a puff adder biting one. He went down and sleep for an hour, and he got up and he was immune. He walked again.
Oh, that's good. What's he seeing? Something from the box?
He found something from me.
Oh, there you go.
He's come there out again. Go.
Legs and
really?
But if you try and if you get a fright and try and kicking him away,
he'll bite you.
Yeah, that's when he becomes a wild animal again.
Obviously, there's a hole in the dust.
About a week and a half ago. I think I actually live in Spain at the moment.
Okay.
So I'm trying to escape what's going on there.
Okay.
And winter and everything else. So since they opened up the borders here, I'm coming to South Africa.
Okay.
So,
are you staying in the Kruger the whole time?
Well, I'm not sure yet.
No.
For at least a month. And we'll see what happens after that.
How long are you staying here?
This is my last night. Balule tomorrow, then that's the town.
I think so.
Happiness?